How to fix a Sims 4 not updating on Origin or EA app. 1. Run Origin or EA desktop app as an administrator. 2. Repair the Sims 4 game. 2.1. In Origin, 2.2. In EA desktop, 3. Clear Origin or EA desktop app cache at percent program data percent slash. For EA desktop, launch the EA app recovery option. 4. Close background programs. 5. Uninstall EA Desktop and update the game by Origin, if applicable. 6. Reinstall Origin and The Sims 4.